while we're locked in the cell, dreaming of a world without war, forced to live on the boundaries of hell, just like no one's ever thought of peace before. What's the point of pushing peace in something you don't feel? What's the point of talking love you don't think love is real? Where's the hope and hopelessness? Where's the truth and lies? Don't talk to me if you can't look me in the eyes, cause in the beginning they said there was light, but some was burned out the fuse, and now we're all lost in the eternal night, looking for another little candle to use. Lots of little candles, isolated hope, frail little flakes in the gale, lost little people who just can't cope, just knocking, knocking their heads on the nail. What's the point of talking freedom? You protect yourself. What's the point of preaching sharing if you accumulate your wealth? It's so easy to be giving if the things you give it real. It's so easy to lie if you ignore the things you feel. I've heard it before.
Back the question, back the truth, but it's not-